Hi, and we're back. So, do you have any upcoming tour dates or new releases coming up?
Just the one new release, Satisfactionista. Yes, Satisfactionista, recorded over the past year in Athens, Georgia, working with David Barbie of Chase Bark Transduction. He's worked with, the Drive-By Truckers, R.E.M. Who else? Anybody else want to mouth along with the things I'm saying?
He was in Sugar.
He was in Sugar.
And more importantly, he's a really awesome, nice guy, and he gives really good feedback on the songs.
Though he is a stern taskmaster.
He was our coach. He was our reverend. But yes, we made this great record called Satisfactionista, and I say that without doubt. If you think it's arrogant, I don't care. It's true. Check it out for yourself. Feel free to email me if you disagree, but it's a really, really good record.
That sounds great. So how can your music be located, or how can we purchase it?
It can be located.
It may be stolen for free online.
Yes, that's true.
You could go to Rhapsody, iTunes.
iTunes.
I think it's available at Target online.
Or you know
is
what?
That the
I'm
first
not sure.
Album?
Well, the first album was definitely even at Walmart, but Amazon, all
finer digital retail downloadable outlets, you can get Satisfactionista. Thank you.
Well, I'm sorry. That's all the time we have for today. I'd like to extend a warm thank you to our great guest, Chris McKay and the Critical Darlings, for coming all the way from Athens to spend time with us. Also, we look for more music to be released in the near future from you guys.
And that's it. This interview is over.
Good night, Atlantis.
I'm Violet Esteppe, and I'll see you next time.